Good morning to all. I'm Shiza Bichu from 9C. As a part of the inauguration of GK Club, I invite all of you to be a part of GK Club. The only good is knowledge. The only evil is ignorance. These are the words of Socrates, the great scholar. If we are something today, it is only because of the power of the knowledge. We are living in a completely world. Without knowledge, we won't be able to compete with others. Knowledge is not just conveyed what we read from text and learn from schools and colleges. Knowledge is something that really helps us to grow, both personal as well as academic level. It is important to know what's happening around us. The more knowledge we have, the more we possess. It is important for our personal and professional development, and it leads us to achieve success in life. Thank you. Now, let's hear what our former president, the Miss Elma of India, Dr. APJ Abdul Kalam said about knowledge.
My greetings to all of you. While I am with you, I would like to talk about what I can talk to you. You can give me ideas, but I decided I will start with, since you are a knowledge institution, I would like to talk about knowledge. What is this knowledge? Knowledge, what are its components? Knowledge equal to, according to me, knowledge equal to creativity plus righteousness plus courage. Let us define now. Knowledge equal to creativity, righteousness and courage. Now, when you leave this, now the combination of these characteristics, what I said, three things, can generate enlightened citizens. When you leave the university campus, education and the learning process, above all the way of life, teaches you, you are not only what you learn in your syllabus, the way the teachers live, the way teacher teaches, the ways of teachers, all becomes education. So that integrated way is knowledge. Now let me define. I said knowledge equal to creativity plus righteousness plus courage. What is creativity? Now you attempt with me, all of you, when I say, will you say? Learning gives creativity. Creativity leads to thinking. Thinking provides knowledge. Knowledge makes you great. Knowledge makes you
great. Now, let us hear what is being said by Asiya Maria from grade 9 to improve general knowledge.
Knowledge is something that really helps us to grow both on personal as well as academic level. A warm good morning to everybody. It's me, Asiya Mariam NK from grade 9C. So today I'm here to say you that how to improve our general knowledge. 1. Reading newspaper and magazine. Make reading is your habit really means to help enhance your knowledge level. Newspapers are great sources of local, regional, national and worldly news. Some are better than others, but newspapers offer reasonably updated information on politics, sports, fashion, food and a diversity of other interests. Please try to involve reading the newspaper in one of your morning habits. A newspaper delivered to your doorstep before you wake up, giving you few excuses to use it as a valuable resource in your pursuit of knowledge. Reading newspaper and magazine is just not only increase your knowledge level, but also enhance your reading skills. The journal also increase your knowledge level. 2. Journals are really beneficial for you because it typically provides academic research that is longer than magazine articles and uses extensive citation. A journal contains very specific information about one particular discipline compared to books, newspaper, and magazines. Journals are more difficult to access and are more expensive, but provide more detailed and proven information. Third, social with friends, colleges, and professionals. The more people you came into contact with, the higher possibility to engage in intelligent and informative conversations, where you can gain additional knowledge. Since people enjoy informative yet casual conversation on interesting topics, we tend to retain this knowledge better. Cultivate friendships with intelligent, educated, and experienced people. These friendships will produce stimulating conversation on a variety of topics, exposing you to new ideas, perspectives, and understandings. Try to arrange any get-together once a week and discuss anything you learned or talk about current affairs. 4. Search engines are really a good approach to enhance your knowledge. If you utilize search engines like Google, Yahoo, and Bing, so it enables you to find an answer to any questions within seconds. Routinely use these internet sites to discover current news, trends, and topics of interest. Many of these research engines are one-stop shop for information. Not only can you search for current affairs with up-to-date information, you can also find out about entertainment, fashion, sports, and what is popularly trending on the internet. If you're using these search engines, this will definitely help you to increase your knowledge. 5th, visit new places, increase your knowledge. If you want to know more about rich culture and history, then please visit any historical place or any museum. This is one of the easy and best ways to enhance your knowledge. Traveling offers an opportunity to explore different lifestyles, values, languages, etc. that people practice and nurture. 6th, quality information. Television can be a great medium to impart your general knowledge in an entertainment manner. The kids in today's age are going to consume a lot of media in the internet. A habit of watching channels like Discovery, National Geographic, etc., as well educational broadcast on Doordarshan, can greatly help in expanding your general knowledge. So now I would like to conclude my words. Thank you and have a nice day.